Hey guys, Eric and Shelby here from EBOutdoors. This morning we are going swimming with the manatees. We're here at the plantation on Crystal River. It's the only place that you can legally swim with manatees, so it's a first for us. We're so excited.
Oh yeah.
What do you think?
I think we're in our wetsuits and we're gonna get to it. We're gonna swim with some manatees for my first time ever, so looking forward to it.
Come along with us, we'll see how it goes.
Up our first manatee tour, guys. It was an absolute blast.
It was awesome.
Oh my god, we were right over top of the manatee and it was really, really cool experience.
Yeah,
so that was our first time doing it. And guys, if you guys haven't done it yet, do yourself a favor and get in there and get to a place like Crystal River. And they got a lot of manatee tours up and down the river, especially during the winter time. They say like January is like supposedly the best month,
the coldest month.
Yeah.
That's when it's best.
Yeah, the colder months. So that's when you get like, you know, 50, 60, 80 manatees. So if you guys like the video, do us a favor, guys. Give it a like, comment, and if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, guys, please do.
Thanks for watching.
See y'all next time.
I forgot you can't dive in these.